better.
Just to tell you, I'm a carton of milk.
I can't. That's a decent size.
Bigger than a bottle.
Bigger than a bottle.
And it's white.
Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. Yep.
What?
I can hear something.
You can't hear anything, Connor.
No, I don't think it's you.
It's definitely me.
Oh, really? No, I see off flashlight. It's not you.
Oh, it's... Just hope they don't notice.
Oh, wait, we have flashlights as well.
We...
Yeah!
What the frick? Okay, whatever. I'll just sign in Morse code to you.
You're right over there. I can see your flashlight.
I'm a little easy to notice. Oh, there you are.
Damn it, Clean. You had me think that.
I'm kind of stuck, by the way, Connor. Yeah, I thought so.
Just tell us location. I'm gonna let you leave.
No.
No, he's in a good spot. Like,
by good spot, I mean it's really easy. You can just find me.
Yeah, if you look hard enough.
I am the complete opposite color of what, like, I'm hiding near.
Why the hell's there?
Yep, I was stuck. Like I said, I tried to get, like, the milk jug. I kind of got stuck.
Okay, so
you almost walked by me,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, and then I noticed there's always two of them, not three. So
yeah,
if you two were signing to each other, then that means that...
I didn't even know he was close to me. Oh, Connor. Oh, Connor.
What was he?
I think it was
a
milk carton hiding under the wheel of the APC, and
yeah,
Nick was a pallet.
I couldn't change.
And we're doing Morse code with
now
flashbacks,
clean,
but
next time?
Game mode, voting, what game mode should we play, guys?
There's none.
Anyways, but next time, Clean, we click Hunters.
Okay.
And then we instantly go to props.
I'll join first, guys. You know that.
What?
I'll join in first.
Yes, yeah, so then go prop.
But fine.
Yeah, because we are hikers this time.
Which game mode should we play next? Oh, is it gonna... I guess I have to actually change the level. Alright. What map do you guys want?
Office.
Yeah, Office.
Right. Go with
Let's agree, no TV remote, seats, though.
Yeah.
Alright, what about the red mug?
Mugs
are okay, I think.
Are they?
They stand out a lot.
It's red.
Not really, though. There's a white one, too, and a green one.
Okay. Like, just... Mugs are okay if they stand out.
Yeah, but what's your definition of standing out, though? Like,
Doesn't
blend in.
Color compared to a dull color.
Hunters win. Wait, what?
Nick, what side are you on?
I'm on,
Who's running around?
Okay. Alright, no mice either. When I say mice, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Oh, I know what you mean.
Nick, it's just you this round.
Yeah, I just immediately thought of a place I could go to. But I won't use, because you literally won't find me.
I can't turn into this prop.
No going under the map, if you know what I'm saying.
I can't turn into this prop. Okay, now I got it.
Where I'm talking about. Alright, well, begin my search.
I suppose the worst prop in this entire one is being the garbage can, it just explodes.
Oh, can you be the... I wonder if you can be the big blue.
Oh, is that... that might be you. Wait, hold on. Jump?
I've already failed.
Wait,
I'm dead.
Well, right. Best of luck, Kling.
Scott. I'm spectating. I don't know if this is actually you or just a prop, so jump. That is clearly just a prop. Okay.
Oh, wow, that just exploded.
Oh, the garbage can?
No, the pallet I picked up, it just decided not to live anymore.
Yes. What?
Really? Are you under the snow?
Maybe.
Don't
worry, I'm not.
Okay. Because I did
shit.
Hear the
I'm stuck. Oh crap. Well, this is goodbye, Scott.
Just leading.
Claim, press F3.
What does that do? You don't
know the power. What the?
I can say that. This game's the best game mode of the year.
I heard that really close.
What, this? Oh, I can be Darth Vader. No, without dead. A voice crack. Hey guys.
Where are you, Nick? Like, and how have you not found me
I'm
yet?
I'm just in places. I just got inside, by the way. I love it when you pick things up, they just fly. Beautiful. It's so funny. Mm-hmm. Oh, is that it? No. So funny.
Yeah, it's just Kaleem's place. It's hilarious.
Wait, can you see me?
I thought you were laughing at me not being able
to. Wait, how do you see me? What? Are you near me?
Maybe.
I'm gonna guess you guys aren't where I am currently. Just a guess.
It's so funny. It's just too funny.
Wow.
It's just because I haven't gotten there yet, right? Yeah,
you really just haven't gotten there yet.
Connor, do you see me?
God, he's in the flashlight. God.
Well, I'm stuck, so. It's like an SOS
right.
Sign.
Connor, do you see me?
Yeah, I'm not gonna have enough time to do this, honestly.
No, you'll have enough time. You'll just walk in the room and be like, okay, there's Kaleem.
Nice, you talked on my team. Thanks, Connor. Just tell me what they are. Fucking cheater.
Connor, really?
I'm just looking around as a hunter.
Okay, what
I can't
did he say?
He said pot plant.
Oh, yeah. Maybe.
I have no idea what the other person is, but all I know is he's just clicking flashlight. You're probably not gonna find me.
I don't have enough time, I feel.
Oh yeah, you definitely do not.
I just haven't been there as a thing. Oh.
If I win as this...
haven't been there.
Well, be
stop
there.
Exploding things. Okay.
Connor, just look around the map for me.
Wait, hold on. Was Nick recently near you?
Maybe.
To run past him. Alright, well...
There you go.
Okay, never mind.
I found him.
Hey,
so that means.
Hey Nick, you know that room you were destroying everything in?
Which one?
The one that you were destroying everything in.
Paper.
The one that had like paper. The computers and the offices and the whiteboards and stuff. The one with the double doors. I was on the outside of the double doors, hiding right next to the hinges. You ran out, and I just went right in there and started running around.
Oh, of course you would run in. I know you.
That's why I was laughing so much.
What were you?
I was a phone. I was the one with the receiver, the whole nine yards.
Yeah, that's what I chose right now.
Like, I was killing myself laughing because I just saw you destroying everything.
Let's see if I can do something quickly.
Like, I was gonna go
it
like
the fact that I saw Kaleem's hiding spot, which I didn't.
Invisible
but
there. Dang it.
Okay.
Right. Can't hide there. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Connor, you can't. Alright, this is gonna have to be quick. Alright. Okay.
I'm stuck. Get away.
Okay.
You underestimate the power. You see me up, yellow. Oh god.
Don't make noise, damn it.
Not trying to. No! Nick, bring me a small item.
I don't have any.
God damn it.
Are they hitting you?
No.
Oh.
Keep no way.
You're pretty stuck. That looks pretty funny, actually. I see you down the hall.
Dude, I was picking up everything on here, and I got the monitor, everything but the coffee cup, so I'm a chair.
Well, I mean, I trust in your ability. I'm gonna try to do something pretty risky.
You don't
see anything.
What? How did you not see me? He didn't see me when he looked
my
way.
Well, no, I did. I just know Nick saw you down the hall, so...
Yeah, I saw you down the hall. Oh, I shouldn't have...
Stay away. Stay away.
Nick's in here, isn't he?
Stay away. I'm stuck.
No, don't kill Connor. I'll do anything.
Okay, then come out.
No, I really won't. It's fucking Connor.
Stay away! Stay away!
Who cares about Connor?
That's impressive. Hold on, I actually want to see it. Can you move?
I cannot.
Die, 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 I win. I'm invincible.
I'm being hit, and I have infinite health. It's not going down.
Clean. Go look for Nick. I'm going to take care of them. That also works.
Oh no. I told you I was gonna do something risky, Connor.
Alright, he's... What the hell? Where are you?
Oh yeah, perfect.
Oh, I can't jump high.
No.
Connor.
Fine, it's good enough.
No, no it's not. Oh, God. Connor, it's not good enough. Wait, is that me?
You didn't use the grenade, I'd be invincible. That would have been great. Oh, yeah, that would have worked. Just...
Holy crap.
Oh, over there.
I'm a man of my whatever.
Oh. Alright.
I'm not stuck. I thought I was stuck. Alright, well, I mean, I only got one. You should have seen what I did, Connor. It was pretty impressive.
This is annoying.
I kind of juked you out, Scott.
One moment.
Almost the same way you did.
How about we do, if they really have no leads or anything, you can say insider
I'll
at
come back.
The
so
1 minute.
What'd you do?
I juked you when you saw Connor. I kind of just went around the door.
Nick, do you want to agree on that? At the 1 minute mark, if they have no leads or
it's
anything.
It's already past the 1 minute mark.
Yeah, I know. So I am definitely inside. Like, I'm not in direct sunlight.
Okay. You're not in direct sunlight, you say.
Yeah.
But do you have a roof?
There's a roof over my head.
Is there walls around you?
There are walls around me.
That are not made of brick.
Look, they're walls, Scott.
I know, but I'm not trying to.
Aren't they all made of brick? If you look from the outside of the building, it's made
yeah.
of brick.
Okay,
made of brick.
Are you inside the actual building or outside?
It still connects to the building, Scott. The whole thing connects to the garage. Will you, though? Will you find me? You said a minute. I mean, there is only 5 seconds.
Hey, just make a break for it. Come
make
on.
A break for what? Hey, Scott, how's it going? That car's pretty comfy.
Oh, which car?
This one.
What were you doing, under it the whole time?
No.
You ran outside or what?